Welcome to our first ever OpenAI Dev Day. Today, we are launching a new model, GPT-4 Turbo. GPT-4 Turbo supports up to 128,000 tokens of context. We have a new feature called JSON mode, which ensures that the model will respond with valid JSON. You can now call many functions at once, and it'll do better at following instructions in general. You want these models to be able to access better knowledge about the world, so do we. So we're launching retrieval in the platform. You can bring knowledge from outside documents or databases into whatever you're building. GPT-4 Turbo has knowledge about the world up to April of 2023, and we will continue to improve that over time. DALL-E 3, GPT-4 Turbo with Vision, and the new text-to-speech model are all going into the API today. Today, we're launching a new program called Custom Models. With Custom Models, our researchers will work closely with a company to help them make a great custom model, especially for them and their use case using our tools. Higher rate limits. We're doubling the tokens per minute for all of our established GPT-4 customers so that it's easier to do more, and you'll be able to request changes to further rate limits and quotas directly in your API account settings. And GPT-4 Turbo is considerably cheaper than GPT-4 by a factor of 3x for prompt tokens and 2x for completion tokens starting today. We're thrilled to introduce GPTs. GPTs are tailored versions of ChatGPT for a specific purpose. And because they combine instructions, expanded knowledge, and actions, they can be more helpful to you. They can work better in many contexts, and they can give you better control. We know that many people who want to build a GPT don't know how to code. We've made it so that you can program a GPT just by having a conversation. You can make private GPTs. You can share your creations publicly with a link for anyone to use. Or if you're on ChatGPT Enterprise, you can make GPTs just for your company. And later this month, we're gonna launch the GPT store. So those are GPTs, and we can't wait to see what you'll build. We're bringing the same concept to the API. The assistance API includes persistent threads, so they don't have to figure out how to deal with long conversation history, built-in retrieval, code interpreter, a working Python interpreter in a sandbox environment, and of course, the improved function calling. As intelligence gets integrated everywhere, we will all have superpowers on demand. We're excited to see what you all will do with this technology and to discover the new future that we're all going to architect together. We hope that you'll come back next year. What we launched today is going to look very quaint relative to what we're busy creating for you now. Thank you for all that you do. Thank you for coming here today.